When you get to the point where you're not excited and you're able to, see, that's what you got to tell yourself. You're completely relaxed. You're able to see everything that's going on. Your sense of anticipation is sharp. And that can't happen unless you're relaxed.
Yeah, that's true.
Man who's thinking and worrying about getting hit is not going to have a good sense of anticipation.
Right.
He will, in fact, get hit. And most important, when you get hit, like you, get excited. When you get hit, bang, you get, oh, you get excited and your head comes up, your hands. When you get hit, that's when you got to be calmest. That's when you got to be calmest, when you get hit. A professional fighter has got to learn how to hit and not get hit, at the same time be exciting. That's what professional boxing is about. You got to be clever, you got to be smart, and not get hit. And when you're able to do this, you're a fighter.